Hey everyone, what's up? Dustin here. I've got a quick one for you today. I want to show you how easily we can transform our project from a light theme to a dark theme. It's pretty easy and we mostly just use CSS and only two lines of JavaScript. Let's hop into the code and take a better look. The way that we'll do this is by using CSS variables. And in case you aren't familiar with CSS variables, let's go over them really quickly. So in our style sheet, we can set up a new rule for the body. And let's say we wanted to set up a background color of blue. Well, to do this with a variable, we can just type in the variable name, which will start with two dashes. So dash dash, and then we can call this body BG. And we can set it to blue. Now, all this does is initialize a variable. We aren't actually using this yet. So in order to use it, we'll need to come in here and type in the var keyword with a set of parentheses. And inside of those parentheses, we will just copy and paste our variable name. So now this is the same as saying background color blue. CSS variables are actually pretty simple to use. Let's hop into our main style sheet and take a look at what we've got so far. So in our body rule, you'll notice at the very top, we will have two variables that are already being used. For background color, we are using the primary page BG, which is right here. And this is the light gray background color. And then we also have a variable being used for the color, which is primary text color. And this is that dark gray that you see for the text. Next, you'll see accent color, which is this light red that we're using for the underline as well as the heart. The rest of the variables are actually what we're going to change whenever we toggle our dark mode. So what we'll want to do is actually override all of these variables with darker colors for our darker theme. And the way that we can do that is by setting up a new body rule with a class of dark. And we can start overriding these by adding in different colors. So our primary text color will be a light color because our title panel BG as well as our snippet panel BG will have darker colors. Our read more button will get a light background with darker text. So we'll hit save and we can test this by hopping into our HTML file and giving our body a class of dark. And there we go. We have our dark theme. But we don't want to do this like that. We want to write some JavaScript. So let's hop into our JavaScript file. And what we can do is target this button here. And this button has an ID of toggle theme button. So let's copy that. And we'll add an event listener. So we can set this up in a variable. So we set up a toggle theme button. And we're going to add an event listener for clicks. So toggle theme button dot add event listener, click, and we'll give it an anonymous function. And what we want to do is we want to toggle the dark theme for our body. And we can do that by typing in document dot body dot class list dot toggle dark. And if you're unfamiliar with the class list dot toggle, it basically adds a class of dark if the body doesn't have one when this event listener runs. And if it does, then it just removes it. So let's hit save and let's click on our button. There we go. We have now toggled our dark theme. I hope this quick walkthrough guide on setting up a dark theme toggle helps you create some awesome looking projects or apps. And if you do, don't be afraid to share them with the community. Until next time, happy coding. And I'll see you in the next one.